In this video, we'll show you how to customize your family tree site according to your preferences and control who may edit and make changes to your family tree. You can access your settings directly from your family tree by clicking the wheel icon on the upper right side of the screen. This will open a side panel with three sections: tree preferences, name preferences, and more actions. Under tree preferences, you can toggle card display options, layout options, and whether to use the mouse wheel for scrolling through your tree. Click Restore Defaults to return to the default settings. Under name preferences, you can choose how to display names of married women and whether to show prefixes and/or suffixes for names. Click Restore Defaults to return to the original settings. Under More Actions, you can access additional options, including selecting a preferred tree view, editing the tree name, backing up the tree, printing a chart of the tree, managing the tree privacy settings, managing the tree editing permissions, and managing all your trees. To manage member permissions, click Tree Editing Permissions. On this page, you can change the name of your family tree and select whether you would like to allow site members to download your tree. You can also select who will have permission to edit your tree. By default, all site members you have invited will be able to edit your tree. If you'd like to grant editing access only to certain site members, you can select the second option and nominate those members as site managers. We'll show you how to do that shortly. If you'd like no one else to be able to edit your tree, select Only You. Check the box to apply these settings to all of your family trees, or leave it empty to apply them to this tree only. When you're done, click Save. To nominate a site member as a site manager, hover your cursor over the Home tab in the navigation bar and select Site Members. Here you will see a list of people you have invited to your family site. Locate the person you wish to nominate and click More under the Actions column. In the menu that appears, click Promote to Site Manager. If you wish to demote the status of a site manager to regular member, you'll find a Demote to Member option under More. To learn more, visit education.myheritage.com.